You got an EGR valve, you got a gasket. What do you need to do to make sure that the installation is leak-free? We're gonna find out next.
This video is sponsored by Mala, manufacturers of engine components, filters, and peripherals. Visit mala-aftermarket.com for more information.
So you just redid the heads on a vehicle and you're putting together the intake manifold and the top half of the engine. You've got this gasket and an EGR valve. What do you need to know to make sure that it's leak-free? You don't need any putties, fillers, or sealants to seal the system. It can do this just well with the bolts that are on it already. If you do put those inside of the gasket or the EGR valve face, they can get inside the engine and possibly contaminate the oxygen sensor. You need to make sure that both the surfaces on the engine and the EGR valve are clean. Make sure that you follow the proper torque procedures. These are typically around 35 to 55 foot-pounds, but look it up and make sure that it's attached properly in the correct sequence. If you do this, it's going to be a leak-free installation and they won't be coming back with codes. I'm Andrew Markel. Thank you very much.